What it do, my subbies and subettes? How's it going today? This is your boy, it's Gyro, the console scrub himself. Now, this video today, I'm going to tell you right now, it's going to be a whole bunch of spawn rape, but the reason why it's going to be a whole bunch of spawn rape is because I want to ask DICE, what the fuck were you thinking? Now, this is a pretty old gameplay, I guess, kind of. We're playing on Gulf of Oman for the Xbox 360. Now, this is a Conquest Assault, and I'm playing Defenders on the 3-flag variant. So, pretty much, we just had to wait for them to come attack the base, but they never really do that. And then we proceed to go right into their base and spawn raid them. Now, whenever I say right into their base, I mean right into their base. Just roll right up in there and wait for them to blink in front of you. Now, that's my question to DICE, is whenever you all were making the back to Carcan here, why would you go and not put spawn protection on these map variants? Like, I know on the bigger map variants, like Gulf of Oman 5-flag Conquest, right? Wherever each team gets 2 flags, but the one team still starts out there on the aircraft carrier, the U.S. team. So there, you're not allowed to jump out onto the aircraft carrier if you're on the Russian team, because there's a countdown timer out there that says you're not supposed to be out there. Now, that is if you're outside of a vehicle. Now, if you're in a vehicle, you can fly all around their fucking, like, aircraft carrier all that you want. But you're not allowed to stand out there. So my question is whenever we're all up in here, base raping with their own tank, I got our tank, they have no flags, and there's no possible way of escape, why is it here? Why did you guys not put in spawn protection into this shit? I mean, you wonder why people hated the back to Carcan for Battlefield 3. Look at this shit. Do you think this is enjoyable for people? Do you think these guys on the other team are just like, woohoo, yeah, gonna spawn in, and they get spawn raped by a fucking tank again? I mean, I go like 24-0, and I'm not bragging about this gameplay. I really wanted to bring it up for the important fact of, on all of the regular Battlefield 3 maps and some of the Strike to Carcan maps, they have it wherever you can't go up into the deployment. So why is it on 3-flag maps like this one, you are able to go up into the deployment? I mean, who was doing the coding and developing for it? Who, you know, just like, eh, maybe we just need one map wherever the fucking team can just get spawn raped over and over and over. Why not? I mean, that's not gonna make anybody quit out. Like, you know, it's only 12 on 5, as you all saw just right there. So, I don't know. To me, it seems like a little bit of a redundant fact, and it seems like something that any player of Battlefield or developer, you know, it would just be kind of common sense, you know? You do not allow the defending team or the enemy team into the base on foot or with land vehicles. Air vehicles fly around the base and all that shit, base rape. That shit's gonna happen one way or another. I don't like it all too much. A lot of people don't like it, but a lot of people, that's how they be rocking their shit. So I see people jump up in the helos or jets and instantly go straight towards the other team's deployment, waiting for vehicles to spawn in. Now, another funny note about this whole getting spawn raped and there's nothing that you can do about it because DICE fails as a developing team to actually put a easy spawn protection in here. That's all they need, just easy spawn protection so you can spawn in without instantly getting shot by people that are right next to you. And then another thing that I would like to bring to the attention of DICE is, if there's a game like this going on and one team is just getting completely annihilated in tickets by the other team, stop putting people in here from quick match, because as you will see in this game, I'll keep checking the scoreboard and sometimes we'll have more people and then sometimes we'll have less people, and then people quit out, you know, because they're like, fuck this shit, I can't do nothing. And I completely agree with them, and I was telling my squad mates, you know, this is fucked up how DICE didn't put the spawn protection in here, because every other map that I've played, you know, it has a spawn protection, so you can't be spawn killed or people can't be coming up in your base like they did in Bad Company 2. I mean, like, Atacama Desert in Bad Company 2 was a great map, but that is the map that I would say I most joined a game to being spawn raped by both of the fucking helos and a whole bunch of land vehicles and guys just waiting at the spawn. So, you know, it's a great map, but I remember a lot of that in Bad Company 2 of just complete fucking spawn rape because one team is so dominant with so many good players while the other team struggles with all the scrubs. So, and I know that you all know what I mean by that. They're just usually one team that is way more dominant, or it seems like in the last 2 weeks that I've been playing, like almost every game that I've joined, I'm either on the super duper winning team or I'm on the super duper losing team. There is no median, there is no just good game back and forth, let's go capture some flags and, you know, recapture some flags. It's just either like your team's sucking ass or your team's fucking super beast and the other team just wants to camp. So I have no idea. Let's go see if we can find you a crazy story. Let's see. Student suspended for allegedly. Let's see. What is this? Come on, Internet Explorer. You're running slow. Okay. Student suspended for allegedly wiping hands with American flag after using bathroom. Yeah. I think he need to get his fucking shit slapped around, too. You do not be using no motherfucking American flag to wipe your dirty ass hands off that you probably didn't even wash properly. His 13-year-old student in Virginia was suspended from school after teachers accused him of using an American flag to wipe his hands. What a completely dirty little fuck he is. Now, commentary is coming to an end. Gameplay is coming to an end. Hopefully that you enjoyed this commentary. I'm not going to say hopefully you enjoyed the gameplay because it's not a gameplay that I enjoy watching, but it's a gameplay that I think needs to be shown to DICE. So if you did enjoy and you would like to help me get this video out there to DICE and let them see it, then be sure to hit that like button below and comment below with your comments and opinions on this. Anyways, black screen. Peace.